told me that you'd never let it go. So I said, you're the one I want to make a home with, and maybe one day I'll bear your children, and maybe we'll have a son and daughter, and
Fabian, you appeared in my life when I stopped believing in fairy tales. Habibom, Serelmem, Shatsili, my best friend and my best decision. I love who you are, I love who I am around you, and I look forward to share this adventure with you.
I want to give you the same. I hope I managed up to now, but I want to give you the same for the coming times, for the coming years, hopefully, to just be there for you, to share the nice moments, to share the more difficult moments, to give you all the strong feelings straight out of my heart, and both in joy and sorrow.